To get started, I just added a video clip to my timeline that I'd like to reverse. Let's begin by right-clicking the video clip and going to speed/duration. In the pop-up, select reverse speed and hit OK. Alright, and now when I play this back, my clip plays in reverse. And that's it for this tutorial. Thanks for watching and see you next time.